Hello, my bunch of nerds. It's me, Curt. We're back with more Ghostwire. you already know that when I switched to doing Ghostwire on just YouTube, I wound up losing some footage to Twitch's auto-delete because I forgot to download it. So now, we're on episode 4-ish, because I lost, like, the first little bit of the game. well, I lost a little bit more of footage. This time it was something outside of my control. For whatever reason, OBS, it decided to break. And, so that's always fun. What happened was, for one recording session, it told me, hey, you can't record in this because AMD doesn't let you do this. So I had to switch my AMD encoder, or to the AMD encoder, and then, for some reason, it switched to FLV, which somehow managed to break my audio. So, yeah. If it breaks again, I'm just gonna throw, Benny Hill or something over top. Just for fun. On top of that, where did it go? I have no clue where I put it, but I lost my old VGA to HDMI adapter. Because apparently it melts when it's next to a heater. And where my desk is situated, the heater is... So, there's my window, right on the other side of my monitor, which I'm looking at right now. There's the window underneath the window. So, underneath and behind my desk is where my... I have baseboard heating. And that's where the heater is. So, it melted a cable. So, now I'm going to have to figure out a way to kind of mount the cables up higher. Probably just gonna get some, like, cable hooks or... And do, like, a half-assed cable track? Anyway, most of the stuff is all fixed up now, so let's go. We're doing more Ghostwire Tokyo, like I said. I will do my best to explain what happened. I was working on cleansing Tori the last couple of videos and doing side missions while collecting spirits for more experience. Game? Game just froze. Please hold. Aha. Here we are. Oh, and then, I had this very scary wave fight after cleansing the last Tori. Oh, Snowflake, what are we gonna do with you? So, I believe that is... Oh, there is one more Tori that I have to do still. Or one more. I've got a few more I gotta do still. Just wanna see if there's any... yeah, there's a few more Tori, but what I would like to do is I would like to grab, some more Magatama. Hide completed icons is on. How do I deselect everything? F. Okay. I want to do... Yokai. Taking a break from progressing, and I'm going to do some yokai. I should probably also grab my fast travel locations I have unlocked. Where on earth am I? Apparently my cursor is broken. Oh, because I turned off my cursor. So that's fast travel there. Let's start off at the top here. Go deal with this Kappa. I wish for 3 more wishes. I actually want to see what that does. I'm gonna look this up, actually. Ghostwire Tokyo, 3 more wishes. Ah, 3 more wishes, world peace, all those weird extra wishes are utterly useless. Snowflake, I love you, kitty. I love you. But I'm trying to do a thing. Lie down. You can sit with me, but only if you lie down and don't... Ooh, there's a scary. I would also not mind finding a, a convenience store, so I'll actually turn on that. Convenience stores. So there is one just right over here. Okay, looks like I am fighting. Okay, let's go into a more open area. You can just die. Oh, I just remembered. I gotta rebind, my shield. It's on middle click, but my middle click broke on this mouse. I'll probably swap it to one of my mouse buttons that I have unbound. This is probably a touch safer. How many Katashiro do I have filled? The pretty good chunk of them. Oh, there's spirits right there. Ooh, there's something spooky behind me there. Thank you. Oh, why was that so scary? All right, into the sewers we go. Wow. Oh, I don't have a cucumber. I'm just gonna look this up real quick. Okay, so literally any shop. Cool. Shop and a payphone, which is nice. Beep, 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 beep. Okay, give me cucumbers. Let's refill on arrows. Ghostwire Tokyo. How many kappa? Okay, there is nothing that tells me how many cucumbers I will need. Let's just grab 7 of them. All right, onward to the kappa. This is such a cool area. I went too early. I thought it was considered eating. Do I need to... Okay. Okay. I'm gonna try from this side so I can sneak up from behind. Hurry up and eat. Got him. Oh, this is such a cool place, though. So peaceful. Okay, that is one kappa down. Let's head on over to the Kodama. Okay, Karakasa Kozo is next. I wonder how long they take Maybe if I go do another yokai. Was it that demon parade? Snowflake. I love you, cat, but God, don't. You're knocking my keyboard off of the desk. Oh my God, cat. Why do you always have to be with me? Okay, let's see if the Katakasa Kozo is back. Got him. Kodama. I want to look up the ghost parade. Yako, based on folklore, supernatural parade, thousands of Oni and Yokai, harvesting souls. Ah. So I gotta actually run in and fight in the parade for some stuff. That is actually really cool. I honestly half expected it was going to be some, like, instant death thing. These ones are actually kind of cute yokais. I wouldn't mind running into one. The umbrellas and the bedsheet ones are kind of weird, but like, and the kappas are just plain creepy. Speaking of bedsheets, okay. So I found out that housing in Japan is actually fairly cheap. Because I live on my own, I'll only be spending like 60 grand on a house if I move out there. So I might save my pennies and actually move out there. That was fast. Kamaitachi is next. Okay. E10 moment there. And then head back up and grab that kappa that's in the middle of the map. Okay, E10 Momen is collected. Oh, there's that Kamitachi up here. Hi, kitty. Hi, snowflake. Good little girl. Snowflake, what are you doing? Kamitachi? Is it up here somewhere? Did it disappear? Excuse me, kitty. Oh. Let's take a break from that and go grab this kappa. Oh, this is where that second boss was. Oh, phone call. Oh, 2 seconds. That was my mother being an absolute nuisance, as she does at times. Alright, this is probably going to be the last kappa, or the last yokai that I do today, because my mom wants me to go to the store for her and grab a thing. Any day now. Got him. All right. Do a quick save. Well, that was fun. Next time we're gonna do more kappas. I wanna do as much as I can of the game because there is a lot of content, and I heard there might potentially be some DLC coming out. So there's gonna be lots to do in the game at some point in time. Anyway, I'll see you on the flip side. Check back when we go back in and we're doing more yokai. Take care.